This is Sunday the 6th of October 2019 with the Irish National Stud Kildare. I'm at the Stallion Paddocks. I'm at Dragon Pulse and he's at the very back of the field. The Carmington game. Zoom in there. I'm not too far and I can just go very shaky if he's doing it too far. But the camera's up so you don't get the bounce. So. Don't go too far now when he's zooming in. Because it goes very shaky, you know. I'm just annoying that they don't have a video for Dragon or for Eagle at the reception on the videos, the profile videos, new profile videos at the reception, and they've updated the videos on the reception there, and they've put new profile videos on the reception, and they don't have any of Dragon or for Eagle, and I'm quite upset about that, to be honest with you. I can't understand why they didn't have any for Eagle or Dragon Pulse. I'm a bit annoyed about that, to be honest with you. They haven't sold that. That's inside out. It's inside out.
There's one of the bubbles on the other side.
What? That's inside out. It's inside out. This is where it should be. Yeah, that's your place should be. How is it inside out, Lee?
Yeah, it's not inside out. Your way is in there as well. Look, the bubble is on the wrong side.
Yeah, it's all right. It's all right.
Okay, it's inside out now. Yeah. Oh, hang on, got you now.
This is tricky. Yeah, this is a Dragon. So I'm looking at a little thing all around here. The next one is how the scene is here.
There he is, there.
Huh? Is he at the gate?
No, we're just close, you can see us.
Oh, you put the camera to you, he's sitting down and he's trying to lie down on the grass. So you put the camera to you. He's trying to lie down on the grass. It looks like he's asleep or resting. This is Palpacini. And I've only seen one offspring of Palpacini, I think it was last year or this year, in the Sun Cherry's yard. I think it was last year. In the Sun Cherry's yard, I've only seen one offspring of Palpacini, and one of the mares, and one of her foals in the Sun Cherry's yard at the beginning of the year. We always go to the Sun Cherry's yard at the beginning of the year to look for new foals. And there was only one at Palpacini, I only saw one door with Palpacini's name on it, do you remember that?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there was only one door with one of the mares had Palpacini on it. But only one of the doors had Palpacini's name on it. And so Liam didn't think it was the same Palpacini. There's only one Palpacini. So it was the only offspring I saw at Palpacini. I haven't seen any other ones. So news about offspring about Palpacini and the Irish National Studs, and I saw photographs of a Palpacini foal, but I haven't met any other Palpacini foals like in the flesh. I've seen photographs. I saw the first offspring of Palpacini in the Irish National Stud website, a photograph of the new foal, but I haven't met Palpacini foal in the flesh. I haven't met him physically. I haven't had a physical interaction with any Palpacini foals at all since I come to the stud. So. And I haven't seen any Palpacini in any of the sales, any of the golf sales or Tattersall or any of the sales we've been at. And I haven't seen any of his offspring or heard any mention of any offspring of his at the races. So I don't know. So he's obviously, he doesn't cover as much now. I think he's kind of what they said at golfs. I think it was the year a famous name had left, 2017. The Goths were saying that he was semi-retired, I think. semi-retired, and they said they'd only use them as necessary if there was a mare available. If there was a mare available for them, they'd use them to cover. But otherwise he's retired. So I haven't seen him being led out to cover since I've come to the stud. So I don't know anything. So I don't know. I haven't seen him being led out to cover at all since I come to the stud. At all.
No.
No. You haven't seen him being covered out. You haven't seen him being led out to cover at all. Then. You haven't. So you haven't.
No.
You haven't. The only stallions we've seen being led out to cover is the rest of them, apart from Dragon Pulse. Because he can't see Dragon Pulse because he doesn't go into the stable. He doesn't go into the stable. So this is Patterson. He's trying to lie down and sit down. He's having a bit of a rest. He's having a bit of a relax. This is Patterson. This is Patterson now, yes.
Do you know this horse well, yeah?
I know. They've become 2.5 years.
Tell me a roll now,
what's the name of this one again?
The name of a roll is Palpacini. It's an Italian name. It's the owner of the Italian. You know, it's not the other stallion up there, Elisa Pimpina. You see Elisa Pimpina up there?
No.
Elisa Pimpina. There's a horse up there called Elisa Pimpina. It's a black dog. He's really funny. That's his half brother.
I saw him. That's his half brother. Never will go back him.
That's his half brother.
Oh, where are you at, sir? This is along this side, where the horse is there, either side, is it?
Because there's more the other side.
And at the back there.
Yeah. There's more the other side, yeah.
I want to see some flowers.
Yeah. Is it the first visit?
I want to see some races.
Yeah, it's lovely. Yeah. Kids live as well, the Japanese garden. They love that little.
I love that.
There's probably sunshine right around. There's a piece of sunshine around.
Oh, sorry, you want to see his little falls?
Oh, there's the gate, at the very end, there's a gate that leads to the mountain.
Oh.
So at the very end of the path, there's a gate.
Not far. Go over that direction where the cover flies. You have to go around.
Oh, yeah.
Go around, it leads to the mountain.
Oh, thanks very much.
Okay, all right then. So where's the after? He's coming to play back now. Okay, so we're going to go down to the decoration.
I'm looking forward to seeing decorations. Dominic said he'll see his first crop next year. Did Dominic say he'll see his first crop next year?
Yeah.
Decoration lights?
Yeah.
Can you put the camera?
Yes, up.
He said next year he'll see his first crop.
First crop next year, yeah.
I'm looking forward to that now.
Mm-hmm.
Decoration lights for his crop next year. And I'm really excited about that now. Where's the other paper? And I see they're all wearing the coats today again. Put the camera down, darling. Put the camera right up and zoom in. Don't zoom in too far. This is the Son of Galileo. And I might have, if you're watching, I haven't looked up yesterday's videos from YouTube yet. Saturday, the 5th of October yet. I haven't uploaded on YouTube yet. But I made an announcement yesterday about two Galileo fillies. Big huge sales. So when you log up, when you'll see the 5th of October on YouTube, when I have it uploaded on YouTube, you'll see when I go to Decoration Nights paddock, when I introduce the stallion paddocks. When I go to the Decoration Nights paddock, I'll be giving two announcements about his sires and fillies, two of his fillies, two of Decoration Nights half sisters, two big sales and Tattersalls. Two of his sisters there was two big sales of two of his I think it has to be half sisters because they wouldn't be the same dam. They wouldn't be the same dam, but the same father, but different dams. So they'd be half sisters of Decoration Nights. There are two big sales. So when I have uploaded the 5th of October, you'll see the two big announcements that I made. I did it at Decoration Nights paddock. So they're big youth sums. The Tattersalls, not the Tattersalls.
Okay. He's running there, he's up now.
You didn't get that, did you?
No.
Big barn. It was a Tattersalls. Big one. It wasn't Tattersalls. It was an Orby sale at the 1st of October this year. Not Tattersalls. Big barn. I made a mistake. It wasn't Tattersalls. It was the Orby sale the October Aubrey sale, the 1st of October, the 1st or 2nd of October, and in Golfs this year. So it was big huge sales for Galileo, two Galileo fillies. The star of Decoration Night here. Two Decoration Night's half sisters, two fillies. One was the chestnut. I can't remember the number of the first lot, but the second lot was 253. But you'll get the you done it? Have you got galloping again?
Mm. Jane, look at that. No, I'm trying not to.
You come over here, you get a shopping.
Stop now. Tom McCarty, he's looking over the fence.
Hello. Hello. That's a magnificent performance. My goodness me. That's a magnificent performance. Well done. My God, am I full of energy. Do you want more? Do you need matters? Just do more. Clean. Clean. This is very awful compared to Decoration Nights, because you can get full view of Decoration Nights. Now this is a different shape to Decoration Nights, you know, this is long. You see, Decoration Nights is a kind of a circle. You have to go up and down to get a whole shot of this, of the privacy. Chancing some cards.
Yeah, okay. Quickly, before he moves off again. He smells them.
Huh?
He smells them. I do.
You do.
Doesn't like it.
Doesn't want it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Probably be too wet, would it? Try over here. It was probably too wet for him over there, was it?
He's not looking.
Do you think that'd be too hard for him? Are you getting it?
Yeah.
Where's my back?
Just give him two or three tiny. It's bad for him. Too many is bad for him.
He's going now. You can't get shot at it?
Mm-hmm.
Decoration night, folks. I'm feeding them in the car. It's going to Galileo. I was just saying, it's the same to you there. I made a mistake. It wasn't Tattersalls. It's actually the Orby sale in Goffs. It's two half sisters. I announced it on the 5th of October. You'll see it. I haven't looked it on YouTube yet.
I'll be logging it on the next few days. The next few days I'll be logging it onto my YouTube. I have to add on another thing first before I log on the 5th of October. I have another thing first that I did on the 4th of October. So I have to do it. I don't want to do it before I log on. I tell you, when you see it, go get chocolate. You get chocolate when you see it. Are you going to like it? Jesus. Oh, excuse me. Look at my sound.
Is that belch?
Is that belch?
Didn't see it. Didn't hear it.
I think it's all these here. Actually, get me out of the bag as well. Getting the small. Did you see it?
No. There you go. Try now. Quickly.
Done.
You got it, you found it then.
Did you find it?
If not, the first, I think you found the first one.
Give him one more and then we'll go to the next alley.
Okay.
Did you get all that?
Yeah, I think so.
At least I'm using them anyway.
Mm-hmm.
At least they're getting used.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to look at the horses outside.
Yeah.
Okay, it's warm up here.
Mm.
Have you decorated my cars? How's my aim? Is it getting better?
Yeah, it's good.
Is it getting better?
Good shot there, yeah.
Enjoying that? Decorating my... Enjoying that? You joined that, are you? Nice, is it? Spoiled thing, yeah. No, I actually do spoil these horses, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
Don't
yeah,
I?
You do indeed.
I actually do spoil these horses, don't I? I'll give them one.
Will
you see if I go here?
Yes,
this side.
Go behind you, yeah. Throw it now.
This side?
That side. In front of his face.
Come here?
Yeah.
Did you see it?
Don't know. I think he's not finding it.
Did you find it?
No, not yet.
Decoration mice is the same. No. Come here, horsey. Did you see it? You found it.
Oh,
where are you?
The thing about stallions, you have to have a very good aim to put the fences.
That's enough now of decorate, Tanya.
Now decorate my, you talk to yourself.
I'm new to you, right?
It's the next stallion left. What kind of scenery is he gone in the middle of the wheel?
He's gone out of the
area. That's how far he didn't get any car. Mm-hmm. Well, I threw one in, but he didn't get it. He didn't want it. He's picked the lens up here, isn't he? Is he near the fence?
Can't see him.
No?
Can't see him. Oh, I do see him now, yeah. Down the very back.
Right
back, yeah, go to the invisible. It's very back, Henry.
Just zoom into Elizabeth.
He's right at the very back.
What did all the stallions in the film, you know? All picture all the stallions in the film.
Yeah.
Elizabeth now. And he has his own profile video, which I think is just weird because he's the least successful, but however, I think his video should be replaced by Fregals. It's at the very back, and they all wear their coats today, to be honest. It isn't as warm today, but at least it's dry. Okay, awesome.